Hey everybody, welcome back to my couch. My name is Doug Hooker and I am a dancer with Rhythmically Speaking. Today's segment is Where's the Jazz? Where we take a look at a video and find the jazz in the video. This time we're popping into pop culture from 1989 and looking at the music video for Janet Jackson's Rhythm Nation. I wanted to take a look at this video today because not only do I love this video, but hip hop and commercial dance are in fact parts of the branches of the tree that is jazz dance, which is rooted in African and Latin diasporic movements. The choreography danced in this video showcases a lot of isolation in specific body parts to accent bigger musical hits, as well as play up smaller musical riffs. This lets us experience a large array of rhythmic variety that's already in the music, and also keeps the dance visually interesting. As far as named jazz steps go, she straight up does a variation on a camel by stepping out with one foot and dragging the second foot flat on the ground while popping up that first foot again into a forced arch with oppositional shoulders. Something else that says jazz to me is this idea of cool. If Janet Jackson and Michael Jackson do anything so super well, it's this idea of like having an effortlessly cool vibe to them. And I think they exude that in both their performances and how they present themselves as artists. If you liked this video, make sure you like, share, and subscribe on YouTube for the Rhythmically Speaking YouTube channel, as well as checking out our other social media platforms on Instagram and on Facebook. Bye!